I would very much like to be excluded from this narrative. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And today, if you didn't notice, I look a little bit different because there's nobody else in the world I love more than Taylor Swift. And so I thought, I want to become Tay Tay today. So I did. This is a Reputation-inspired look. This is kind of, I tried to replicate the look she wears every night of her Reputation tour. So it's a really cool toned eyeshadow look. And I tried to kind of sculpt my face and my lips to look like Taylor. And of course, I'm wearing a wig. But I love Taylor more than literally anything in the world. I went to see her. I went to see a Reputation tour in Nashville. I will insert some videos here of how much I love Taylor and me crying like a baby. This is like so embarrassing when you watch these clips, but I'll insert them here.
That's it, that's the peak, that's the best it's ever gonna get.
Naked mole rat. So I'm going to be taking some Born This Way by Too Faced foundation in the shade Swan because I'm literally so pale. Okay. I'm just going to like, this is not a professional method that I would recommend, but this is, oh my god, there's so much. I cannot believe Reputation's a year old. I was so annoying. When Reputation came out, I remember being like 11:40 or something, and it dropped like 20 minutes early, 11:40 at night, and I was in a tiny little freshman dorm, and I forced my roommate and one of our really close friends to listen track by track, and I started like analyzing everything, and I was writing stuff down, and like my brain was going absolutely crazy. And they were just trying to sleep and go to bed because it was like a Thursday night. I was so excited. Like, I don't think I went to bed like at all that night because I was just like, oh! I was so excited about that album, and like, it was so overwhelming to have so much new Taylor material. Okay, I'm going to take some powder because this is a Reputation inspired, or at least that's what I'm going for. Reputation inspired look. So I look like a freaking ghost. I'm pale, pretending that we're like Tay and we have to go on stage. Like, we really have to set this. I'm using Born This Way powder. This is like just a Born This Way look. I'm still relatively testing out these products. Taylor's makeup this era has been amazing. Like, her AMAs look was so pretty. That lipstick was so gorgeous. I've been wearing a lot of the lipsticks. Anything that she's like said, oh, I've been wearing this and it's like a makeup product, I've rushed out and got and worn, and I approve. Like, Arsys Tay has like some good beauty recommendations. Like, Taylor's been doing a really, really cool toned look. It's mostly like grays. It's mostly like grays and blacks and cool, just really cool toned looks that go with her whole like sneaky vibe, which of course I love. I really love cool toned. Cool toned looks in the first place, but her every show, I cannot believe they're at the end of the Reputation tour and I'm not gonna like see her, like pictures of her performing every day. That makes me so emotional. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Taking O Positive from Jeffree Star's Blood Sugar palette and popping it in my crease. Just, we have to start this look somewhere. To the Nashville show. And I was so emotional in the first place. And when Tim McGraw came out and she was singing her first single, Tim McGraw, in Nashville to Tim McGraw, I was like, sis, who are you trying to kill? The answer's me, because my emotions can't handle that. I'm going in with Two Face Nudie, because that's a bit cool toned at least. Taking a shimmering Two Faced eyeshadow called Moonbeam all over, and now we're starting to feel a little more cool toned. And now I'm gonna mix the shades Don't Settle and Smokin' by Too Faced. I'm feeling cool toned, which is exciting. In the end, old Taylor or new Taylor, she loves glitter. So these shimmering shadows are definitely, I would say, Taylor approved. I'm gonna try taking some highlighter, actually. I'm popping that. Oh yeah, okay. That's doing it for me. Hers just goes out really far. Okay, lashes. Let's curl some lashes. Now, I rarely do this technique in real life because black liner tends to make your eyes look smaller and narrower, but Taylor's eyes actually are pretty narrow. They're very cat-like. They're definitely not as round as my eyes. Oh my god. Ooh. This is dramatic AF and I'm kind of living for it. So I know in college they're like a lot of fun, like people play drinking games and stuff, but you know what's the best game to play in college? It's taking off fake lashes in front of frat guys, because they lose their freaking minds. Some really great wholesome fun. Someone Snapchatted me. Okay, so I'm gonna wipe off a lot of the powder. Ew, my nose is leaking. I'm still sick. Ew. Gotta catch my nose drool. That's so gross. Okay. I'm going to take this MAC blush. And a Morphe JH04. I'm just gonna get in there because she does have pretty rosed up cheeks on stage, and I think that's honestly because she's exerting a lot of effort and, you know, she's running around and she's really hot. But either way, we are forging ahead. I really like this blush brush. I'm kind of testing out these Jaclyn Hill brushes to see if they're like different from everything else in the Morphe line. And I do really like the heftiness of the handles. They're really nice. Plus, I love the glitter makeup bag. Okay. Taking a little bit of a synthetic brush and going under here. I normally always use a natural hairbrush to contour, but I'm trying to be really specific about where I'm placing my contour. Now, Taylor does have a smaller nose than me, I'm pretty sure. So I'm just like slightly contouring my nose because her nose pinches together where her brows are and mine doesn't. So we're just doing some shaping here. I want nothing but the glowiest glow for this Taylor look. So I'm going to be taking this Jeffree Star highlighter with a GH09 brush, which is basically a Morphe 510. And we just want to glow a bit. Okay, so she's not released publicly anywhere where her lipstick, what her lipstick is that she wears. But I'm going to do a mixture of some red and some purples. I'm gonna go into a Kylie lip pencil. And this is bright red. Now the reason I wanted to go in with a lip liner is because she has such distinctive lips. But my lips outlined. I look like a crazy person. I'm gonna go in with Charlotte Tilbury Glastonbury. Oof. Use a Charlotte Tilbury mirror for this. It's got that little red undertone. Oh, yes, mama. Okay. This is so dope. This is so dope. This is so dope. Oh, hey guys. I feel like Taylor. I think this look turned out amazing. I'm really proud of myself. I think this looks dope. Like, let's do this. I love this so much. I'm probably just gonna creep around my apartment and study looking like Taylor Swift for a bit. Please like and subscribe. Yeah, I'm gonna go. This has been a weird day, but I hope you enjoyed this video, and leave in the comments what you'd like me to do next.